drop on make some noise for Mr. Femi V.
Femi V, hold up. Did I get my rap?
Femi V. Sorry, bro.
Femi V, you know. Right. What's up, man? What's up?
Okay, there we go.
Right now.
First, kicks.
Alright, so we're starting off with a kick drum. For those of you who don't know, that's called a kick, it's a bit of a bass. That's what you girls worry about on the suit in the club. So then, if anybody know who got a bread for juice, bring down to jump off. He's all about to get involved.
The judges are listening, turn up time. Tucker, the turn up jumper. Okay. Yes. Steve Gordon and J2K. Yes, Tucker, you turned up today, that's my man. I see the.
Yeah, man. So, what you might want to start thinking about doing in terms of me, is start thinking about arrangement. The last bit of your special brilliance. Yeah, man.
That you're trying to
I
just
told you, Toyin!
Is that your name, Toyin? She told me it was Ferrero Rocher.
Huh?
She told me her name was Ferrero Rocher.
Seconds.
Her name is Spice, I just said Spice.
2, 1. Alright, squeeze. So that's the part where you got to stop making anything, guys. You can't make anything else, Femi. Femi, yeah, I got you right. So do your little arrangements, all the rest of it. And thank you, sweetheart. Not telling you. It's Toyin, it's Toyin.
You're part of it still.
I'm going to bring out a reigning champion who is on. I love to win, put it that way. He's just done in the dance, and it's crazy. Girls like how he dresses, man and bounce to his music. Without further ado, let's please raise the roof, stand the floor, give a big round of applause for the one, the only, Dexter!
A mango lassi.
I got a whole chicken on my Nando's card, so you say?
But Nando, that's for the lockdown.
Manny, I don't win conversation. I don't win conversation.
On that note, Basama the team for team 14.
No, forget that. I said, you got a Nando's card, you got a...
Ladies, if a man takes you to Nando's on the first date, you're a side chick.
No, not at all. Not at all. That's true. Women on the clock. That's not true. Don't listen to me.
That's not true.
That's true.
I want to go to the side chick. Now that.
Yeah. Big up the strippers in the building, love you to pieces.
That dancing with a slap, not taking the man.
Love you to bits.
Hey, you got to work, I love you. You wanna go?
Let's shut up. Big up the love, man. Dexter, start thinking about a range, man. 20 seconds left on the clock, brother.
What's your chance? Smash out, you know.
So I'm going to go around to the challenger side first. Mr. Femi V standing next to the gorgeous Showtime. And we're going to play the composition by Femi V.
No relation to Bobby.
Alright, babes. Alright, babes.
I think it was a bad idea to bring them out because I almost forgot to listen to the beats. I was a little bit distracted, but being a professional, I pulled myself out of that situation. First of all, big shout to both of you guys. You both brought in, both represented. It was very close one to call, man. So big shout to both of you guys, man. Both went in.
So if you believe the challenger, Mr. Femi V, with no relation to Bobby V, like my man said over there, please, after free, give him as much noise as possible. Encourage him, make crazy noise, stab, burp, fart, no matter, just make more noise as possible. 1, 2, 3! The reigning champion, should say the reigning champion, please, after three, make much noise as possible for Mr. Dexter. 1, 2, 3!
Wow. Whoa, that was close.
That was close. Let me just make sure. Let me just double check. No, it's for Femi V. 1, 2, 3! No, it's for Dexter. 1, 2, 3! Okay. Close, but I think that was Dexter.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so that's 1 point to Dexter. Mr. Manny Norté, also Chuckie Online. Who do you reckon has taken that one?
Break it down, Manny.
I like both of them. I think one had a bit more bounce, and you could actually tell as well from a reaction from a crowd and some of the ladies and down those strippers in the crowd as well. What do you reckon, Chuckie?
Okay.
Yes, yes.
So, your decision is... Dexter, 2 points to Dexter. So, 3 seconds, please turn your cards. Round 1, 2, 3, who's won? Dexter, 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 Dexter. Oh, on the way, still Dexter. So now 5 points to Dexter, make some noise for the reigning champion.
What's going on, folks? I'm DJ Target from Radio 101 Extra. I'm here at the jump off at the Scala. I was judging tonight. The producer battle was sick. Big shout out to Dexter. That was a close one to call, but I think Dexter kind of just edged it. A lot of ladies in the house, they were loving this beat. What's going on? This is DJ Target from Radio 101 Extra. I'm here at the jump off, and this is where you need to be. So if you're watching this and you're not here, playing that fam, get down here. ASAP. Every other Monday. Do it. Me gone.
Dick in my hand. Mama, come
shake your ass. Take this microphone, lick your nana out.